Way 1. System Restore. Open Control Panel, go to Backup and Restore. Click Create a System Image on the left, and choose a path to save the system image. An external hard drive is suggested. Click Create a System Repair Disk. Choose another external drive to make it. Now replace your old hard drive with the new drive. Connect the repair disk and external disk containing system image to the computer. Then, boot your computer from the repair disk. Then select Repair Your Computer, Troubleshoot. Advanced Options, System Image Recovery Subsequently. On the Reimage Your Computer screen, check Use the Latest Available System Image and click on Next. And click Next, Finish, Yes to restore Windows installation to target drive. Way 2. AOMEI Backupper. If you prefer more intelligent way, then this tool can help you make things easier. Now I will show you how to clone your Windows with it. If you find it useful later, please find the link in the description to download it. If your computer has more than one slot, install the new drive alongside the old drive. If there is only one slot, connect it using a USB to SATA adapter. As all data on the new drive will be overwrought after cloning, please backup the disk in advance. Run AOMEI Backupper, and go to Clone. If you want to copy entire Windows disk, choose Disk Clone. To transfer only Windows OS, choose System Clone. Here we take Disk Clone as an example. Select the old disk as the source disk and tap on Next. Then, choose the new drive as the destination disk and click Next. If the new drive is an SSD, tick SSD alignment to optimize its performance and extend its lifetime. Then, click on Start Clone. When the cloning process is finished, you can shut down your computer, remove the old hard drive and install new hard drive on the drive bay. Reboot computer and enter BIOS to set boot priority to the new drive under the Boot tab. Thanks for watching till here. I'll see you in the next two videos. If you have any questions, please leave comments or email us.